the air out, last two. Create that tension, and down and up, good. That's 9, 10, 10 more. Make sure you lock out the elbow and that the ear is in line with the bicep in the finishing position. Also, do not hyperextend the shoulder. That means don't let the kettlebell take you back in the top position. A swing, a catch, and a squat. We're gonna do 5. So pick up your kettlebell, swing, catch, squat. Good. Swing, catch, squat. Excellent. Good. Let your arm guide you back down. Make sure you're breathing. Remember, be real tight glutes, tight abs at the top. Punch up. Make sure you're breathing. One more, then we're gonna switch. Good, pass it to the right hand. Pick your kettlebell up by the horns. Squat back, sit back, roll back. And stand up, squeeze the glutes, that's 1. 2. You're gonna lunge back with the left leg. Begin. 1, 2, 3. Squeeze the glutes at the top. Last 2. Last 1. Now snatch. 1, 2. Good. 3. Good. Out of your abdomen. And go nice and slow on the way down.